If you offer any prayer towards what you thought is the correct direction, then after you finished the prayer, you were told or you found out on your own, this is not the right Qibla, your prayer is valid, you don't have to repeat it. Only if you have been informed in the prayer, you need to change the direction within the prayer to the right direction.